Amber Heard is an American actress, who got her first breakthrough role in the 2006 horror film All the Boys Love Mandy Lane. She has also appeared in more horror films, such as Award, and Drive Angry. She went on to star in films including Pineapple Express, Never Back Down, and The Joneses. More recently, Amber is widely known for portraying Mera, in Justice League, Aquaman, and the forthcoming Aquaman and the Lost Kingdom. Amber Heard has had her share of ups and downs in the relationship department, and she's been linked to many other high-profile individuals. Amber, who said in 2010 that she doesn't label her sexuality, has been in relationships with both powerful men and talented women, ranging from Elon Musk to artist Tasya Van Ree. And aside from Johnny Depp, the actress has been linked to another surprising A-lister. Let's have a look at her relationships and dating history. With Tasya Van Ree, Amber Heard was in a relationship with photographer Tasya Van Ree from 2008 to 2012. Heard had her last name legally changed to Van Ree during the relationship, and reverted to her birth name in 2014. In 2009, Heard was arrested for misdemeanor domestic violence at Seattle-Tacoma International Airport, Washington, after allegedly hitting Van Ree. Heard appeared the next day in King County District Court, Seattle, but was not charged. The arrest was made public in 2016, during her divorce proceedings from actor Johnny Depp. A statement was then issued by Heard's publicist, in which Van Ree said that Heard had been wrongfully accused, that the incident had been misinterpreted and over-sensationalized, and that she recalled hints of misogynistic attitudes toward us, which later appeared to be homophobic when they found out we were domestic partners, and not just friends. With Johnny Depp, Amber Heard met actor Johnny Depp in 2009 in connection to the filming of The Rum Diary. They started dating in 2011, and were married in a civil ceremony in February 2015. Heard filed for divorce from Depp in May 2016, and obtained a temporary restraining order against him. She released a statement saying that, "During the entirety of our relationship, Johnny has been verbally and physically abusive to me. I endured excessive emotional, verbal, and physical abuse from Johnny, which has included angry, hostile, humiliating, and threatening assaults to me, whenever I questioned his authority or disagreed with him." Depp has denied ever physically assaulting Heard, and has repeatedly accused her of being violent herself. A ruling on the scale of the settlement was achieved in August 2016, and Amber Heard pledged to donate the proceeds equally between the ACLU and the Children's Hospital Los Angeles. The final terms of the settlement were agreed in January 2017, with Depp being required to complete the payment of $7 million to Amber Heard by February 2018. Their trial took place in Fairfax County, Virginia, from April 11, 2022 to June 1, 2022. The verdict was that for Depp's lawsuit, the jury found that all three statements from Heard's op-ed were false, defamed Depp, and made with. So the jury awarded Depp $10 million in compensatory damages, and $5 million in punitive damages from Amber Heard. With Elon Musk, Heard began dating Czech billionaire, Tesla CEO, and shareholder Elon Musk in 2017, and they split in early 2018. With Vito Schnabel, she has also dated art dealer Vito Schnabel in May 2018. Bianca Butti, Heard later had a relationship with actress and cinematographer Bianca Butti from January 2020 to December 2021.